I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Something's over there.
Learn something new every day.
There. That should hurt the Athenians here.
You
breathe your last breath!
Yeah!
Don't come any closer! Oh.
I'd make yourself scarce, Spartan. Seems like a battle's brewing, and I doubt the Athenians would think twice about cutting you down.
I can't recruit the most fearless captains in the Greek world without a little risk, Eagle Bearer. Maybe you'd consider sailing with Sparta today.
You have my crew.
Let's match Poseidon's wrath with our own.
Speed up! Take your mark!
Fear them!
Let's move!
Those that do not fear cosmos can learn to breathe beneath the waves.
Commander at the helm! Commander! We are heading this way! Poseidon falls! We miss!
Get them!
Condition!
Spear them!
You've seen it yourself. The future belongs to us now. Old gods and new be praised.
Alexios, it was never supposed to be like this. Decades ago, a group of people gathered together to uphold a theory which they believed could control the universe. That the world functioned in equal parts, order and disorder. But some fell lovingly into the wicked arms of chaos. And the cult of Cosmos was born. They abused their power, casting the Greek world into eternal war. One you were created to stop. In destroying the cult, you have done what I could not. You are a hero, but this imbalance comes with a price, my child. For without chaos, there is supreme order, a loss of progression and freedom. But there is still hope. Hope in you. Hope in the future you will bring. We must fix the mistakes of the past. Use the staff. Repair the rift in the universe. The world depends on you, Alexios. You need to be the hero again.
So, you've seen it too, then. It's beautiful, isn't it?
What are you doing here?
You killed the last member of the cult. Well, just about.
What?
It's true. I was their leader. But only for a moment, it seemed. When your sister came along, it changed everything we were aiming for.
You agreed with them? The fucking cult?
The powers that be in the Greek world weren't doing things the right way. The cult just wanted a clean slate.
By way of corruption? Dirty drachmi? They killed people in a war they made themselves!
Fueling war was one of the methods, yes. But it was controlled. Until suddenly it wasn't. And then I didn't like what we were doing anymore.
I thought Deimos was on your side.
Not in the way we hoped. As you know, she's impossible to control. She worked her way to the helm, and then she held even more sway than I did.
Malaka. So you're after us?
Not you. Your bloodline. People like Leonidas. Like you. Have always posed a threat. Then we met and you surprised me. You were nothing like Deimos.
Why not just use me? I was in the palm of your hand.
You made me optimistic that you could help me bring down the cult that had become so corrupt. And you did, albeit unknowingly.
You're all the same. Selfish and fucking destructive.
It was different in the beginning. It wasn't about destruction. It was about redirection.
I just don't understand. What about this pyramid? How does it work? Why does the cult have it?
I've been trying to figure out all of that myself. It's as much of a mystery to you as it is to me. This pyramid has been worshipped by the cult for decades, and we have used it to replace the Oracle of Delphi, The most trusted person in all the Greek world. Using the people's reliance on a pantheon of dead gods would help to reshape humanity in our favor. The pyramid holds a mysterious power to see into time. But only certain people can activate it. People like Deimos, and the ones in your bloodline.
But you've seen something too.
I don't know how or why, but it did show me something.
What did you see?
I saw you. In the vision, you destroyed the pyramid and you destroyed the cult. I saw what would come after.
After the cult?
We will be replaced by a new kind of order. Control under the reign of a philosopher king. There would be a movement away from the old gods toward rational society, built in a kingdom by the people, for the people. And I must find someone to lead them. But I couldn't achieve any of this with the cult and their chaotic regime. So I let them carry out their plans and let the time of the cult of Cosmos come to an end on its own.
Wait, did Pericles know?
I wanted to protect him, so I kept him in the dark. He would have had his own opinions, but he was never supposed to die. That is the truth.
He trusted you, and in the end, you didn't protect him. Maybe he'd be alive if you'd stop them.
Gods know I would have if I could. When Deimos killed him, I knew the original cause was lost. I had to retreat.
So, what happens now?
We shift focus. We steer towards a new republic under one supreme rule. A dream I'll make a reality.
But it is still a dream. One that isn't realistic.
Abandon what you know and just imagine. Forget democracy. No more blue and red. Just citizens working for a greater good.
This is crazy. It won't work, Aspasia. It didn't work.
It's not crazy. It's enlightened. Once people in Athens get wind of this, they'll come to know they've wanted it all along. Even you.
I'm not sure.
You've spent your whole life thinking for yourself. Let go. What I plan will require you to trust me. Come with me. This future's not a dream.
I can't let you do this. You've caused so much damage. You destroyed the Greek world!
You've proven you have no understanding of what we're doing. I misjudged you.
So did I.
Alexios, there is much left to do now.
Alexios! Alexios.
A storm is going.
I can weather any storm.
Dere. Until next time. We have only the finest goods. Done.
You try hard.
Goodbye,
you
then.
Might make it to where I am today.
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
There he is. Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Oh. Oh. Thank you.